Everton have handed a new deal to midfielder Beni Baningime. Everton will be preparing for this weekend's game against Southampton, and have decided to hand a new contract to midfielder Beni Baningime in the build-up to the game. The Toffees are surely set for a huge summer given that manager Sam Allardyce could be relieved of his duties whilst Steve Walsh could be at risk of losing his job amid links to Marcel Brands. Some players may also be fearing for their futures, but one player who can seemingly enjoy the next few years at Goodison Park is midfielder Beni Baningime. The 19-year-old, born in Kinshasa in the Democratic Republic of Congo, joined Everton way back in 2007 at the age of just 7, and has risen up through the ranks at Goodison Park. This season, Baningime has broken into the Everton first team, making 11 appearances in all competitions, in what has been a promising season for the central midfielder. Today, Everton have rewarded Baningime for his progress with a new contract until 2022, and Toffees fans have been taking to Twitter to offer their reaction to the news. Most Everton fans are delighted with the news, feeling that Baningime has a huge future ahead of him, though a loan move to a championship club, such as Derby County, may be great for him next term. Get in time to get him out on that pitch more, Zach, at Sansno, May 3, 2018. One of the few positives this season, John Paul, at John Paul 1985, May 3, 2018. Great talent going to be some player in the years to come. Scott Bartone Caldwell, at Skazavi C, May 3, 2018. 4 years of being put out on loan if Sam stays. Only exciting if he gets regular first team action. Andy, at How Is He at 4, May 3, 2018. Great news, now let's get him on loan at a decent club like a Dick official next season rather than wasting him on the bench. Craig, at States, May 3, 2018. Better than Schneiderlin. At Jankto Sun, May 3, 2018. Great news, hope to see you break through into a first-team regular. Chagava, at Chagava 99, May 3, 2018. Great news about Beni Baningime, gonna be an absolute baller of a player. Ben, at Ben Bluno 79, May 3, 2018.